Warning, this video contains spoilers for Final Fantasy XIV Stormblood. Hey everyone, Ravenous here. Welcome to Final Fantasy XIV Stormblood and Castromovania. This is a level 69 dungeon unlocked via the main story. I will be doing a blind playthrough as per usual. Enjoy! So, welcome to Castromovania. And as per usual, this will be a blind run for me. I don't know if anybody else... Well, we're all about the same... We're all the same level, so I imagine we're all pretty new. Unless somebody's farming it. But look at a robot monkey! What a way to start off a dungeon. Let's do a little fire here. Alright. Robot monkey down. Well, yes, I know he's a gorilla. That's an ape, not a monkey. Blah, blah, blah. I don't care. Robot monkey! Alright, so... So far, so good. So looks like we're going into arena to arena to arena. Hey, look at another robot monkey! And a couple of robots this time. Besides, that aren't monkeys. Vanguards. Yeah, this is our last leveling dungeon. We shouldn't have any more duties until we reach level 70 after this. Which is fine, we're almost halfway to 70 already. Good uppercut. I forgot that I hadn't used it already. Oh, two monkeys and one vanguard this time, huh? Well, let's use my internal release to try to get more crits here. I should have used Forbidden Chakra after I did Riddle of Fire, but you know what, that's okay. These are trash. I'm going to need to optimize my DPS. I say as I console myself on the fact that I'm like, thinking in my head, I'm like, oh, I screwed that up. I could have done so much better. But I'll take my aggression out on this monkey. And we move on. I could have sworn I saw something spawn right next to the doorway. Alright, well, let's move on. Could have been those bits. Probably those bits. But if there's bits, there's usually something else too. The bits are just gonna shoot, so they don't care about moving. Oh, here we go. You are my target. Uppercut. Of course, I should have done that after this, but timing, you know. So you didn't want to waste a couple seconds where I could be getting more chakra Nah, I should have waited. Should have timed my Forbidden Chakra Forbidden Chakra with the Riddle of Fire. Okay, well, we're at a boss now. The Magna Rotor. System nominal powering Magic Deck engines. So I have no idea what this is going to do. Alright, let's not stand in Magitek fire. Okay, well, he's not going to leave a puddle, so that's a good sign. Alright, Riddle of Fire is well away, so might as well use it. Are those actually adds? Or are they... Oh, yeah, they are. Okay, so he shows the path he's going to take. That's good. Oh. Uh-oh. Can I keep blasting him? Is that of any help? I don't know. Probably not. But I guess it's when we blast him to start to turn off his wild speed mechanic. That would be my guess. And luckily, the other cannon stopped him before he went after me, which is what he wanted to do. Alright, so I'm about to get another chakra here. So let's up those chances. Okay, Riddle of Fire. Now give him a Forbidden. Oh, hello. Hello. Okay, he got zapped. Okay, I see how it goes. You know what? No, we don't have enough for a limit break. I was going to go ahead and use it because he's only the first boss. My free company hat and I were talking about it the other night. Okay. So he's down. What good loot do we have? See, aiming, healing. Oh, might as well try. Be good for later. Oh, I get it. So if we can take out the pods before they spawn, we can... Oh, no. It would be fewer of these guys, but... Yep. We barely didn't make it in time. That's okay. They don't make it impossible if it doesn't work. So. Besides, I killed one right there. I did time that Riddle of Fire as best I could, but I imagine we still have a bit of trash to go. Thank you. See, now I'm keeping an eye. Oh, see, for treasure chests like that one over there. Because from what I've seen, so long as we're past the first boss, they should all have loot. As in, equipment loot. Which means more chances for upgrades. Well, while they're rushing, I'm going to grab it. Greed, alright. And still kept my stacks. I should have charged my chakra though. That's one of those things, like, you notice when, my hindsight is in overdrive. Like, I could have done better if I did this. Oh well. Okay, I see more pods. But now that we know what we're expecting, let's get a riddle out. Oh, there's a rotor. Alright, while she gathers, I'll grab these. Greed. Moving on. But yeah, so far it's definitely been every chest after the first boss in all of these dungeons have given loot. And plus we get our free one at the end. So even if none of this loot drops, none of these chests drop striking gear ever, I'll still get a piece when we leave. Okay. I think it's about boss time. Oh, hello. Number 24, huh? Don't know what you do, but let's get on with it. All right. We have stab. There's some AoEs. Ooh, needle. Okay, we're standing in those. Good. I'll riddle a fire then. I don't know what these are. Fire, electric, and water. So he is targeted by something. I don't know what these rings do. Again, this is a blind playthrough, so maybe I can figure it out as we go. But if we defeat him, okay, electricity. Okay. So you want to stand in the one that matches what you have. That I can do. So these are defensive stuff. Like right now, reflect all fire and ice back. Ooh. finish him off anyway, so. Well, not exactly 100% sure about those barriers, but afraid. But you know, I'll read a guide later. I guess whatever it was wasn't too important. You got new gloves. All right. Yeah, shame that I couldn't figure out exactly how that worked. I think it'll bug me. I'm definitely gonna have to watch like a guide later to see what the purpose of that. Maybe I could do it better next time. Stuff. Read. Oh, we have a. There we go. Armed weapon. Because I feel like that last boss, we just kind of powered through, which you know isn't an invalid strategy. But I think there could have been a more efficient way of handling it. No, I shouldn't have hit my form change. Oh well. Whatever. We're through. That's all that matters. Give you a good electric field there. To go. I wonder how close we are to the end now. I wouldn't imagine too far, maybe a few more trash pulls. What, one more room? Yeah, one more room. And, well, you're rather large for trash. But I see a chest right there. Alright, riddle of fire. That takes out the... Oh, it's got one slasher left, Ox. Got it. I already possessed one of those. All right. What do we have? Okay, big guy. All right, again, we don't know what this thing's going to do. So let's go start with the basics. Kidu Slash, which I imagine is a tank buster. That will be a blaster. Don't stand in it. Got it. That's a get the hell away from that. What are you doing now? Let's see. Turns into Inferno, left arm Katsu grows. That's not good. So maybe some of his attacks are buffed now. Doing something. Whoa. Really get away from that. Blaster, all right. Yeah, it's immune to stun, so I might as well use my, this might have spent a little more time doing medicine. Oh, he's getting another, more steroids. Right arm grows. No, you don't. Good chakra, baby. Let's stop that from reloading and making it more powerful. Back up. Thank you. Luckily, can't fall off. Stays close enough. Okay, good. More medicine, huh? Oh, his left arm's getting nasty. But if we hit him. There we go. Duty complete. Right. Treasure. Alright, so what did we get? Red Mage Arm. I guess the Red Mage is probably going to take that. I think the tank did really good. Alright, so that will end this episode, but we have completed the dungeon, so in the next episode, we'll see the aftermath. So, if you enjoyed this, give a like. Any thoughts, comments down below. If you haven't subscribed, click on my beautiful face. If you'd like to support these videos, check out my Patreon. And thank you for watching. Till next time, later.